Drill him.
Let's get him crunk. Chip. Let's get him crunk.
Like and subscribe. Real Music TV.
Chip.
What's up, y'all? I'm finna do this story on Timothy Jones, who killed Miss Jefferson and her son. And you know what I'm saying? This is what I want to talk about, but get y'all into the story for what happened. Okay, Timothy, I guess, used to talk to her, was cool with her, whatever. He was liking her, they talked to her, whatever. And he had got shot at or shot by somebody the day before. So they was on, he was looking for revenge and stuff like that. And the person he was going to get, she was with him. So he was mad about that, you know what I'm saying? So he ended up shooting at the person, but the person got away. So he went up to her, and she begged for her life, y'all. She begged for her life. She said she was 7 months pregnant. She begged for her life, told him don't kill her. She know him and everything. He was so mad because he liked her, and she was with his ops. So he killed her, shot her, killed her, and he took off. He took off, you know what I'm saying? She died, but the baby survived. But he was fighting for his life all the way until he turned 8 years old. The mother of the girl, Jefferson, she was taking care of the baby until the baby turned 5. But the mother ended up dying from cancer. You know what I'm saying? She died from cancer, but she had some words to say to Timothy for killing her daughter. Well, as she died, 3 years later, the son ended up dying from the injury that Timothy Jones did to the mama. When he shot the mama up, the baby didn't survive all the way until 8 years. Yes, you can look at the son right now in the bed. It is very sad. He ended up dying 8 years old. You know what I'm saying? He lost his grandma and his mama before he passed. You know what I'm saying? He survived that long. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? To see a lot. You know what I'm saying? To go to 8 and have to die and then get a life because Timothy took it. That away from him because the girl was with his ops. So he didn't get the op, he decided to kill her. But Timothy down there trying to fight for his life, but he ended up getting 90 years. He was trying to fight for his life and said he wasn't the only one shooting at the time. But yes, Miss Jefferson lose her life because she was with somebody else. And I believe Timothy was jealous of the person. Y'all get in the comment, let me know what y'all think about this case file. Chill.
Like and subscribe.
Chill. Drill Music and
okay.
TV.
Like and subscribe.
Drill Music, Drill Music and TV.
Like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe.
Drill Music and TV. Drill.